Hello again. Today I'm going to be doing some barbecued beef ribs, almost like baby back ribs, but they're beef on the grill. And so first thing we're going to do is just take them out of the package, peel off the membrane that's on the back of the ribs and rub them up, and then wrap them in aluminum foil for a couple hours just to get ready before I actually throw them on the grill. So I'll move the camera down so you can see what I'm doing, and then we'll have at it. That knife got hot sitting in the sun. There's a lot of fat on just this one part here. I think I may have to trim some of that off with the knife. That over there for now. Today's rub is a concoction that I put together from some commercial rubs, and I'll put the combination of what I'm using here into the comments on the video.